we going?
To La Palma.
Where?
La Palma.
We're going to La Palma. La Palma is an island. There's a volcanic eruption on this island. And we're headed straight to it. So pray for us. Of course, we're rushing. We need to be on the bus by 5 o'clock. It is 4:34 right now.
Yeah.
Ready?
I drank it all in one big sip and hadn't eaten all day, say.
What are you most excited for?
Grounded. First impressions, not too bad.
Freaking crazy.
Woke up. So what do you think? How do you like this place?
This is like my dream. It's just very remote. And you have a beautiful view. This is
our Airbnb. Oh no.
Stop.
Even got us some breakfast. So, we made it to Pico de la Nieve. So, Peak of the Snow. We're about to break through the clouds right now. Driving through this park is really nice.
Just very lush.
Yeah. I got my layers on because it's cold. It's been raining a little bit, but now it looks like the rain stopped. Should be a nice little hike. I think later we're going to see a waterfall, which I'm really excited about. Swagging. Couples that dress together stay together. Yeah. Sweating. It's a great workout. Nothing but clouds. Altitude.
God. I love you, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! That's what we do it for. We love you, God.
Buenas, mi gente. Estamos en La Palma. Pico la nieve. As you can see, we have a sea of clouds here. It's amazing. Impresionante. Below us, we have the Pino Canario, which are canary and pine trees. Very beautiful, very green. This island is precious. Why do I have my shirt off? Because it's hot. We just hiked all the way up here. We are at 2,239 meters above sea level. We just looked over there. You can actually see the peak of Tenerife, of what is it called?
Mountain.
The peak of Mount Teide of Tenerife. A little dot right there. Mount Taylor.
Somewhere that's close to a city and whatever, but it would also be really nice to have that, but also have your house as like a little sanctuary.
That's literally what this house is.
So you can have the best of both worlds.
Goodbye, paradise. So what's the plan today?
We're going to see the volcano that erupted last year.
Yeah. Cumbre Vieja, which means old summit. So we're going to see the damage that it did. After that, we're going to a cave, Cueva de la Candelaria. I don't even know much about this cave. I think it's just like a cave on the side of a mountain or cliff, and people live there. People live inside.
Yeah, you have to like walk down, and then it's like right at the ocean on the inside of like this cliff cove.
Yeah. Hopefully see it later. All right, should we do it?
Yes.
Let's head off into the sunset. Time. Rise. So right there is Cumbre Vieja, completely covered in lava, volcanic ash, I assume. Wow.
Some of it was destroyed, but some of it is...
Looks like it's enough to, like, recover. banana plantations. Bananas are the number one export, number one source of economy here on the Palma. There she is. Still smoking a little bit. Picked up some German tourists. Oh man, I don't know how I just drove down. La Cueva de la Candelaria. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I was sweating driving down here and I'm dreading the drive back up, but I think it's worth it. I think it's gonna be worth it. It's already very beautiful. It's the Atlantic Ocean right here. What's wrong with me saying that?
I feel like I can't imagine you living there.
Why?
Because it's too slow and simple.
I can be slow and simple.
Okay.
Mira. Wait, this could be the thumbnail. So we say goodbye to La Palma. Not goodbye, but I see you later. Hasta luego. We really enjoyed our experience here. If you're ever in the Canary Islands, please make sure you come to La Palma. I love it. Nothing but nature, greenery, beauty, peace, tranquility, all those good shit. See how I like calm myself?